Hi everyone, welcome to SIsir classes. Today in this video we have to bisect or divide 25 degree angle in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here 25 degree angle. So first drawing here a line segment of any length by this way and taking here point B and here C. Now putting the protractor on the point B and now counting first 25 degree. So here this is starting 0, then 10, this is 20. Now between 10 to 30 we can find 25. So between 20 to 30 this is 25 degree angle. Next, joining this line to get 25 degree angle and now taking here point A. So angle ABC 25 degree. Next, bisecting this. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here with same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so both the curve meet here at a point. Now joining this line, so now taking here point D. Okay, so angle ABC divide into two equal parts. So here this is 25 degree and this one is 12 1 by 2 degree and this one 12 1 by 2 degree. These are all mixed fraction. So therefore here ABC, so angle ABC that is 25 degree and the value of angle first ABD that is equal with angle DBC. So both the angle are equal. This is 25 degree by 2, so this obviously 12 1 by 2 degree. So by this way you can bisect.